Hazmax, you're welcome to part 13. I'm a little irritated because it took forever to get me to set up everything because I accidentally lost all the cables. All the cables and the headset and the controller and the... What the crap am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Cutscenes. Regions. I don't remember what I'm doing. It happens every single time. Wait, this is all. So regions, cutscenes, co-ops, extra ops, main ops. Go to the bottom, main ops. Travel the... That's right, because last time we killed GLaDOS.
The Peace Walker platform and AI have been shipped to the final testing
probably
base.
Because he did that.
Once assembled, it's only a matter of time
probably
before they launch the nukes.
Stupid.
Hurry!
Everything about that, Snake. I was like, Kaz, man, don't tell me how to live my life. He's like, oh, I'm gonna tell you how to live your life, Snake. Leave you me. These crafts go. Yeah, I have a horse. They left the horse. You know, you take the supercomputer and the lady with the weird red coat. Yeah, so I actually watched
the horse doing.
So when I was video editing,
it
was like intently to be like, what was her deal?
It's
like, wow,
it was hers after all.
I was just stupid.
It seems like some part of her became a part of him.
Huh? I wasn't paying attention. I have a horse. November 24th, 1974.
The platform and the cerebral AI are supposed to be assembled at an underground base disguised as a mine. If my guess is right,
both of them have
already arrived
like,
and are being readied for final testing. Destroying the platform will be difficult.
Okay.
I suggest getting up close and destroying the AI instead. Whatever you do, I'm begging you, don't let my Peace Walker launch a nuke. Hurry, Snake!
I'm making a prediction right now. It's gonna launch a nuke. At least one. I don't know where it's gonna hit, but it's gonna happen. I'm willing to bet. How much do I bet? Bet you three shiny nickels. Bet you three shiny nickels. Alright, what are the controls?
Peace Walkers in a base due west of your current position.
Okay.
Move out.
Wait. Okay. Oh,
somebody there.
Excuse me. Sorry about that. Crouch.
Why haven't you tried the roof? Afraid of heights?
Chico, I hate you. Chico, I don't know if you realize this, but I hate you. Oh, no, okay, hold on. Yeah, okay, so let's, there we go. Yeah, can we just, like, shimmy away? Can we just...
I heard something.
Yeah, you did.
Huh?
Dude. Thank you. It's like, just dip. Excuse me. I remember this game. Ah, yes. Back in the days of me, I don't know what 12 gauge is. 12 gauges of electrocution. I tell you what, man, I haven't played this game in a while. It's a new session. I remember everything. I remember running in front of a car. Oh, I almost forgot.
Fulton recovery
Heck
subject
yeah.
confirmed onboard helicopter.
I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. I was gonna just totally own that. Mm-mm. I was just I can't climb it. No, I can't climb it. Because I remember them telling me it's like, man, get this thing out, thank you. I'm gonna reach up, get that. Oh. Oh, hold on. Okay, get you up. What's my mission?
Go west, Snake. West.
Thank you. See, that was legitimate help. Which way's west?
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
West. Got it.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
He didn't call anyone. He was straight to freaking out. I want to point that out right now. He did not get on the radio. He did not get on the horn at all.
Understood.
He immediately started to try to take me on. He should have. Oh, sweet. Yeah, check it out. Feel a little bad, though. Although, it does mean more guards. Alright, so I gotta head west. Oh, sweetest deals. Excuse me. That's it. But, man, security here sucks. This Fulton like four people.
The enemy's here!
Security! As if everyone's getting knocked out. Hello, sir. Stop that. Everyone's getting Fulton. See, I don't have like any gauge of I don't have any gauge. Okay. Thank goodness that a lot of them. Now! Shut up! Don't know what your plan was there, bud, but I can tell you this. This is a Pokemon Scott. Oh! You're going up. I don't even care. And then now I wonder how often like you can find these missions and just like set off the alarm on purpose. Crap, man!
You are not safe here. Hurry!
Thank you. I couldn't quite tell.
Quick, hide!
Chico, who gave you a radio? Next. Man, you're shooting this at me. Oh, come on. Let me use my little. There you go. Man, I can't believe I can shoot them. Oh, sorry, the thing was right. I have to shoot them. Three. Wow! You can't aim for cover. Like, really? Like, I thought I was just being hard. Alright. You get to go up. I'm saving one more for a prisoner. I'm not gonna grab that guy.
The enemy's here!
Man, I suck at this. That's a Shagon. Oh, excuse me. The one guy's like, yep, that's helicopter. Waiting patiently for me. The one guy's like, I got this, bro. I got this. I was walking by. I'm like, sup, man. End of the mission? I could have so easily done that. I was too stupid. Please tell me they're going to cut to another mission so I can get clipped from Fulton. I just Fulton like 10 minutes. Why are we bothering to disguise this as a... Well, hello, friend. Well, you know, the commotion I caused... Oh, crap. I think he's gonna be able to outsnipe me. Hold on. My thing is... Heck yes! Heck yeah! This is what I was hoping for! Because my first thought was, oh crap, what am I gonna do? I'm out of Fultons. But they want me to play... Actually... I always itch my nose. That's gonna be my signature thing, by the way, if you guys didn't just itch my nose. Alert phase is 4! I Fulton headshot master. Yeah. 9 soldiers. And a prisoner. Thing is though, okay, so my first instinct. So we're playing a sniper game, yeah? You wanna know what I am? A sniper. Well, okay, that's not actually true. That is not true at all. I am not a sniper.
Damn it! You've been spotted by the guards. Take them out before they take you out.
Okay. Pretty okay. Don't I have a sniper? I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, sweetest deals. I got a sleepy sniper rifle. I got a killy sniper rifle. Well, you know which one I'm going to choose. Because, you know, it's one thing. It's one thing to beat your enemy. It's another. Okay, so there's no kill like overkill. It doesn't matter if it's by an inch or a mile. A victory is a victory. Fair enough. There's still honor and, you know, being fair and whatever. We just saw that. I know what happened. Okay, so... A victory is a victory. There's no kill like overkill. There's nothing that quite says victory like forcing them to surrender to you or join you. We literally just saw this. They should have just cut to... I mean, sure, they have to remind me, but... Also, I don't have that life. Okay, I get it. There's only three of them. Dolls and Dolls is gonna be more. But there's only three of them.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on.
Gotcha.
Keep your eyes peeled for snipers.
Yep.
A good one can hit you from a mile away.
Yeah, a good one. Just pop out. Yeah, that means you have to be good. Sound familiar? Alright. That's one. What am I gonna do against that thing? Ah! Dang it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, hello, friend. Hello, friend, 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 hello, friend. Alright, fine. Initiating my next brilliant plan. Initiating my next brilliant plan. Is there any way to, like, hold my breath? Crap, screw it. Alright. Wow. This is not one of my most clever ideas. Oh, you see that? See that hot mess right there? Alright. Man, I should carry it through. Aim the sniper rifle for. No. I mean, sure. Maybe, like, the. Maybe the moment I actually... Yeah! What? I tranked him, though. I didn't kill him, I tranked him. Got him. What the... He's disappeared! No, I tranked him! Hop up! Missed. Boink! Oh, come on, seriously. Boink! Got him. He's the last one. Now you know. Got him. Now let me go over there and trank him. What? Are you serious? Really? Okay. Send them all. Screw it. Deal. Oh. Hold on. Excuse me! I know exactly what to do! Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me! Ah, you son of a gun. Okay. So... I don't know why. I don't know why, but when you trank these guys, they don't- they just die. They just die. Which is really stupid, and I really do not like it. Just gonna say that right now. I do not like that. I'm sure they're gonna.
Damn it!
Shut up. I'm sure they're gonna make up some kind of reason that's like, oh, look, guys, They just randomly died as I tranquilized them. What do you think it was? Oh, they must have some kind of nanomachine drug that makes it to the moment they're hit by tranquilizer, they die immediately so they can't be sent into enemy hands. Oh, that's really clever and brilliant, even though it's 1974 and I don't think anything like that is invented yet. What? It's like, wait. And then, like, your Chico's in the back, like, oh, yes, that's exactly what it is. And, like, Amanda and everyone else is just like, what the crap are you talking about?
There's Where's the no droid? Turning back
the
now,
droid
Snake.
Dies.
Wipe out the enemy. Move on.
First. Oh, I'm sorry. Droid down.
Snipers will get a bead on you from a distance. Probably. Just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not there.
I bet I can snipe them with this. Are you kidding me? There's another one. You're kidding, right? You can't just know that I'm sniping you, okay? There! Stop your sniping crap, okay? I'm killing robots. I like to remind you that this is the year. Alright, so they're not gonna let me full-time people, I guess. So, boink. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not like that point? Oh, what? What? No! Get out! Oh my goodness. Okay, so screw it. The Eternal. Okay, they just never stop. First things first, though. I gotta get over there. The moment they all pop out. I'm pretty sure I killed that guy. Snipe him already. Like, all right, that one out. No, I wanted to try.
Commencing attack.
No.
Initiating.
No, you're not. No. No. I want to match the motion. Get me. Okay. You. Yeah, you're done. Okay, this time, if I fail this, next time I'm bringing the main gun. I don't know what you're doing. You're dead. Yeah, I'm sorry. You know how before I'm like, I'm gonna capture everyone I can. Yeah, not today, Bucky. Everyone here dies. The moment you told me that I can't capture, I'm pretty sure I shot you twice. And I'm pretty sure you're dead. The moment you informed me that I can't capture absolutely everyone, you basically killed me. That was... Wait, that's the first guy? No! This sniper rifle. Oh, I'm sorry. Headshot. Was that good enough? I don't know. Sir, excuse me. Is this headshot good enough? Oh, more people, right? Oh, okay. I'm about to take a machine gun. I'm honestly about to take it. Alright, fine. Yeah, fine. You know what I'm gonna do? Everyone up the ladder! Okay.
Alright, next.
Yeah, that is glitched. Oh, and I just fell. Alright, time to Fulton these suckers. I can't. Yep. You killed everyone. You're all dead now. I hope you're happy. You're all dead. I can't. Trank. Oh. Swipe. What the fuck kind of backwards nonsense is this? Hang on. So I can't. I just have to, like, that guy's fine. Sorry, straight up. Crap.
They've got rocket launchers.
I've noticed. So what do you mean? Give me no way. Oh, good thing he's got a sniper rifle. He's going to. I gotta cast. I gotta host him.
Oh,
timer.
Fire! Eat this!
What? I'm just gonna run up the... That's a cliff. That's a cliff. Great, I'm dead. I'm basically... I wasn't expecting you to throw...
Fire!
Everyone's dead. Everyone's gonna die. So I have just informed that I can get them, but I have to be by them, because if I don't, they just die. It's like, oh, we have 15 seconds to live. That's dumb. That is dumb. I don't know why they would just change the rules like that. So know what I'm gonna do? Shut up. Know what I'm gonna do? Let me tell you how it's gonna go down. Let me tell you how it's gonna go down. First, we get a gun. It's called the M16. Then we go to the mission. Everyone dies. Everyone. I'm killing everyone. They're gonna be like, Snake, why are you such a bloodthirsty murderer all of a sudden? Well, I don't know. Maybe it's because you decided to ruin a solid game mechanic that has been present this entire game. Maybe it's because you decided to make it so...
There's no turning back now, remember, Snake. Oh. Wipe out the enemy. Move on.
You suck.
Keep your eyes peeled for snipers.
Gotcha. I'm sorry. You activated my I'm sorry, because you see, you activated my murder card. I'm still gonna try to save you. Gotcha. Still gonna try. Fair warning, my capacity for carrying is greatly depleted. No, you're not. No, you're no. This actually is the perfect combination. Dang it. Then, like, someone who comes from the sky where you are unprotected by your cover and just grabs you and pulls you up for all the snipers to be like, there we go. Alright, so, speed up a little bit because I'm mad. I am mad. I'm gonna kill them all. Now my brilliance unfolds. Come on. I'm trying to knock out everyone I can. Efficient way I can. Five in a row. Oh. Seriously. And I was gonna be cool, I was gonna save them all, but no. DQC six shot, heck yeah, because I'm the best player. You ruined everything. Oh, okay, my nose itch is still great. More guys. Oh, that guy doesn't fight. So that one guy's like, oh, that was a mistake. Excuse me. You're going down. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not appreciate that? Did you not appreciate the complete elegance of my combat prowess? Doink. And oh wait, you know what really sucks about this? Because you're over there, I can't bolt on you for whatever stupid reason. That just makes me mad. Oh, and I just fell on top of this one guy who's filming. That just makes me mad.
What's going on? We still gotta look for Joy Maze together. Snake!
What? Chica. Kaz, take away his radio. I don't want to hear Chico. Oh, but he's a unique character. Do you want to hear him talk? No, I don't.
There's no turning
Chico
back now.
Chico irritates
me. I know, it is not easy.
Cecile, on the other hand,
faith in you.
Is my favorite. Is my love interest, is my babe, is my
beat on you
love of my life. He's like, die. There we go, thank you. Oh, you see that guy? I wish there was a quicker way to stop him. Probably is. Oh, wow. I'm excuse me. I'm just gonna... This is on. That's it. Gotcha. You'll go down in a second. And... Oh, that was right. There we go. I'm saving some. I may not save everyone, but I'm gonna save someone. And before I get that guy all the way in the back, these flying suckers are back. Anyone else? It's on! Boom. Boom. You're going up. No. Oh crap, there's another one. Okay, and that's the ground level one, I wanna say. Okay. Yep, that's ground level one, and I'm over there. First priority. Boing. Okay, second in stage. Oh yeah. Everyone is getting up. I don't care. You think you're the greatest thing in sliced bread? Let me tell you something. Sir, let me tell you something. You're not. Oh, you're coming away. You may not think you're coming away. Yep, join me in the heavens. See you later. Ah. Okay. That's up top. Yep.
Great. They've got rocket launchers.
Yeah, guess what I got? I got this. This is like over here on his own little program, and they got some.
Eat this!
Oh no, you don't. See that crap? That's it. Great, congratulations. You just died. I don't know why they keep trying to. No! I don't know why they keep trying to do that, but every time it makes me laugh. Alright. Oh wow. I only have one Fulton left. Okay! Whoever surrenders next gets to live! Oh, okay. You're dead. But oh well, fine, that one guy who shot me, you get to live. Hey, do that thing where you try to like shimmy, oh yeah, look, there it is, that thing where you try to shimmy past me. Sorry to tell you, buddy, crap doesn't work. Oh, my bad. Up you go, see you later. All right, now everyone dies. Everyone's gonna die. I saved everyone that I could. And I don't see any other little things that are like, oh, photons for... Oh, I know where I am. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm sorry. I appreciate that. did you not think that was an adequate use of your time? Oh, what a catastrophe. I would save you if I could, but I can't.
You're a lifesaver.
What? What do you mean I'm a lifesaver? You're gonna die now. Who said that?
Wait, you're a lifesaver. Thank you for... Oh, now they're dead.
Fine, you know what? Alright. What, you gonna judge me for a lifesaver? Screw you. Okay.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. You're a... Oh, thank you so much for patting my face to see if I have any goods. Oh, I didn't really want to do this.
Oh, he's dead. I was trying to save him. No, I wasn't. He's like, no, I wasn't. I'm a liar. Let me guess. Elite Four, right? No, those are four normal guys. Well, let me tell you something. You're all gonna die. See, you have not provided for me a way to save you. They better not yell at me saying, oh, why did you do such a heinous act of sheer murder? What's this? What, are they not, like, quite dead? They got, like, a moment to live on this earth? Well, tough rockers. I can't see it. Oh, he's dead. Try to make me feel bad. Try to make me feel bad.
Time to make some friggin' meat!
My bad. Time to mince some freaking meat as I electrocute your crotch. Good start. Good. That was some adequate use of words, I guess. Question mark? I don't know. Oh, I guess you're just gonna die now. I guess that's just... Now let me drink so this... Oh, I can't actually. You done yet? You done yet? Huh? Oh, you're dead. You're dead now, I guess. Okay. You're dead.
Oh, you didn't do the pacifist route.
This game tries to give me crap for that. I'm sorry, that just makes me mad. Because it's like I do everything right. And the game's just like, nah, not good enough, man. What? Time for a boss fight? Please tell me it's time for a mech fight. I mean, it's a big arena. It's a big arena. Wait, why are we going to the Good thing it's got a nice big weak spot. That looks straight out of Dr. Robotnik's. What I want to say is, like, this thing is tough enough that it can survive nuclear blast at point blank range. Hey, snake's got fire, dude. Just like, it hits the ground on purpose, like, right in front of it, just to kill you. And you're just like, oh, we should climb it. Wow. 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 Is that a chainsaw? Got a stupidly big weak spot. I mean, what? They give me no heroism. If they don't give me any heroism. Screw you, okay? Yeah, I got 11. Let's take it easy with heroic spirit. Does anyone else see why I'm raging? I mean, sweet goodness, man. I just... Actually, I need to go back to Mother Base, actually. Because it is the end of the episode. I'm just... Well, I got 11 new guys, so I might as well put them all in R&D so I can make it so my sniper rounds actually keep them alive for 10 minutes. Ooh. Suppressor's cool. Oh, yeah, there we go. Cool. What else? Cool. Well, I guess I should send people back out on Outer Ops. Remember correctly how I set it up? Yeah, Team Bravo. Good. Please tell me nobody died. Heck yeah! Team Charlie was returned. No. Tell me if anyone died. Okay, someone died. Team Alpha is returned. Cool. I am trying to care. I'm so happy that they managed to get some freaking curry. What ones have I done already? Oh, okay, so I've done these top ones. I eliminate the armored vehicle unit. So I'm just gonna take you. Just put you in there. You guys figure it out. Go. Alright, cool. Next one. Let's see. Cool. I'm pretty sure a helicopter with rockets is going to do pretty good against that. Alright, so figure that mess out. Have fun. Eliminate the scout unit. I think we got this. Have fun. Literally just after every mission, I don't care. Have fun. Alright, so, your R&D. Ah, I got a rocket. Perfect. I would never have an opportunity to use a rocket. Oh, wait. I'm going up against a gigantic freaking robot. I got some mate tea. It's pronounced mate, you imbecile. Whatevs. I got, oh, cool. Mosin Nagant rifle. This last one did me so good. If you guys can't tell, I'm like really salty right now. Like, really salty. I don't know, it's just the fact that they would like just screw me over like that is really what's getting to me. Okay, that is just like, here's this solid game mechanic that makes perfect sense. I'm going to ignore that Fultons don't really work that way, but whatever. It makes perfect sense. Everything about it is fine. It's all good. Oh, by the way, screw you because we feel like it. Just like, remember that like whole system you had going for you where you're like, maybe I can maybe I can like you blah. Maybe I, oh yeah. Over the roster. Oh crap, okay. Alright. He's like, I want to be a space engineer. Nope, go out. Here's a pistol. Have fun. All right. It's just they screw you over because it's like, here's a solid mechanic that you've been using forever, and then oh by the way, it doesn't work now. Why? Like I know. I still Fulton everyone that I could though, which makes me happy. But doesn't mean this doesn't bug me. Oh, I forgot. Items. Curry Mate Shield. I don't care. You want to know what I want? Okay, how long until I can get a new... Okay, so it has to be 49, and I'm at... Wow, I got kind of... I'm okay with that. It's just I gotta... Okay, I would love better spicy curry. I don't even use Mate or Shield or Love Box. Man, I love what they told me. It's like, we don't have infinite money. You gotta be careful. I'm just like, smoke. Oh, I don't got money for don't have money for any of these. Oh well. So on the next episode, I'm gonna get over myself and we're gonna take on the cocoon, which really I'm just gonna fire rockets until it dies because that's a really obvious weak spot. So thanks for watching, leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. On it, I guess. I'm just there.
Just like, how do I get in there?
Oh, cool. Once again, like, it's actually just...
In our door.
It, what?
That's a door.
It's a door.
Nope.
No.
Fuck that shit.
No.